All right, this is a Losi Mini 8 and a Losi Mini 8T. Both of them pretty much stock. The only difference is the gearing and, well, weight, whatever, you know. But a 62 tooth spur, 14 stock gearing pretty much on that, and lipo gearing for 12 tooth, it's fucking cold, sorry, 12 tooth pinion and 58 spur, and it's got a nanotech 40C 2-cell lipo in it. The Mini 8T does, and the Mini 8 has a turnigy 1.7, whatever, it's a 20C, but let's check them out. I got this one off of eBay for $143. I'm gonna try to do a race. I'm by myself, so it's gonna suck. It's gonna be hard. I'm gonna turn the ABC all the way up on the Mini 8T. The Mini 8T looks looks slower, even though it's got a bigger battery and the gearing's different. The gearing's a little higher end, I think. I don't know. I'm not good with gearing. I don't bash my trucks or anything like that, so I try not to brake hard, all that stuff, until I get to a track. Alright, let's see if I can do this. I'll turn the ABC all the way up. Steering rate. Round 2, Mini 8 versus Mini 8T. Ready? Set. Driving this point here. Both of these with my hand. Oh, I think I'm gonna put this worm under my Mini 8. This is me doing it like this. Oops. I'm gonna lose orientation from time to time, but it's fun. Oh yeah, I forgot I can't do roadie with my ABC. Come here, guys. I'm gonna turn it around. One more little quick drag race. So it's pretty even. Although, whenever I get my new shocks, or my shock rebuild kit, and the new tires, and all that good stuff for the sway bars, we'll see. Unprecedented video out here. One man driving two Mini 8s. Both the Mini 8s. I haven't seen a video of anybody driving them both together like this. And love these things. Beautiful. Shut up, servo.